Big Brother contestants in Germany have finally been told about the coronavirus pandemic after entering the house on February 6 before the outbreak swept the globe. The 14 contestants who are being housed in Cologne were stunned in silence as they were informed about the worldwide crisis by host Jochen Schropp during a live televised episode, which aired ahead of its regular slot at 7 p.m. on Tuesday evening.
Und da hat sich doch einiges in den vergangenen Tagen und gleich, warum wir hier hinter einer Glasscheibe sitzen. Es gibt eine Erkrankung, die heißt Covid-19. Die hat sich ziemlich ausgebreitet auf der Welt in den vergangenen Tagen, in den vergangenen Wochen. Dass sie überhaupt eine Erkrankung haben, bei anderen ist es grippeähnlich, ist es hauptältere Menschen, für kranke Menschen.
The group who were some of the last people to be informed about the deadly virus were also given the opportunity to ask questions to the show's resident doctor, Dr. Andrzej Konewski. Plans to keep the contestants in the dark unless a relative became ill were overturned following an uproar on social media over the decision. On Tuesday night, from behind a glass screen, host Jochen Schropp and Big Brother resident Dr. Andrzej Konewski broke the news to the housemates. Show's bosses have also insisted that special hygiene measures have been taken to protect the contestants from getting the infection. Recently, Jared Leto was left stunned after emerging from a 12-day desert retreat to discover the spread of coronavirus has now become a global crisis. Jared Leto was shocked to learn that much of the world was taking extreme measures to fight COVID-19. Because